Second down and 10 from the 12. Paul is back to pass. Being pressured again a little bit. Leaping over an offensive lineman. And then Weber are trying to get away from Warren. Paulus escapes. Rolling out to the far side. Still alive. Throws into the end zone. Touchdown!
My name is Cody Weber, and I grew up in Pullman, Washington, out west. I'm an economics major. And I think, honestly, the best thing about Grinnell is the people.
My name is Drew Blomberg. I'm from Bishop, California, and I play free safety. A lot of the reason that I ended up coming to Grinnell is coming out here and visiting. I really like all the people here and the team. I enjoyed the atmosphere.
Hi, TJ Shade. Play running back at Grinnell College. I'm majoring in biological chemistry, and I'm from Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. I can't say enough about being a part of an organization of people that want nothing more than for their student athletes, especially football players, to be successful.
I'm Brian Taylor, a senior defensive lineman from Wichita, Kansas. I'm an econ major. You end up meeting a lot of people from diverse backgrounds, and a lot of my friends have totally different stories than what I've had before coming up.
My name is Tom Brinkman. I'm from Pocahontas, Iowa. Play nose guard. People that you know, coming from a small town in Iowa, I never thought I'd be friends with a bunch of different people from other countries. But here, the diversity is great. Get to know a lot of people. Everybody's accepting.
Again on the pistol. Gives it to Art. No, he's going to fake it. Back to pass. Rattery hits him. Ball loose. Rattery picks it up.
Definitely come a long way as a football program as well since my freshman year. And that's just something great to see. Looking back, you know, where we were and where we are today, it's great to know that I've been a part of that.
You're not done eating.
Some people are worried that being in a small town, there's not a lot to do, but Grinnell actually has a lot of things to do. Anything from movies on campus here to dance parties on campus that go on almost every weekend. A lot of things to do. We have different field days during the year, different concerts, all different concerts, anything from country music to rap happens on campus.
It's just the vast amount of resources that we have here. State-of-the-art athletic facilities that rival really any facilities in all divisions of college.
Yeah, here at Grinnell, there's a good bond between all the different athletic teams. We all kind of support each other.
It's an open curriculum. You're able to pursue really whatever you want. And this being my senior year is really when you start to see it. I'm able to finish up the last of my major requirements, but in addition to that, really take my pick, whether it's philosophy, whether it's applied mathematics and music, whether it's just anything that really interests me that I really would like to take.
Paulus back to pass. Here comes pressure. Throws aggressive.